Do you think we are sick?
We are sick, sick.
Can you fix a broken? Can you feel my?
Low-key still heard that my boy didn't win the money in the bank. Crazy.
Jay Uso now. You got to wonder what Jay thinks about the his family and the new bloodline. And his younger brother, Solo Sikoa, now being the tribal chief and getting the rest of the family to acknowledge him. And then Solo Sikoa pinning the WWE champion, Cody Rhodes, this past Saturday night at Money in the Bank.
Everything happening with the wise man. You'd assume that Jay Uso at least has a clue what's going on over there in his family.
Want to see the Yeet Master
and Sikoa. Spectacular Saturday night with the addition of Jacob Fatu. Jacob Fatu hit that move on Saturday night, and Jay just hit there and moved the ring 10 feet. And now Jay Uso top rope. Gable makes it there. And Jay Uso hit hard and collapses to the ring. Now Gable looking for an ankle lock. He applied this on the ladder.
Of course he do an ankle lock.
Between two ladders.
In my head, I see. In my head, I said that may remind me of Kurt Angle.
Well, Chad Gable freaked out, took his eye off the ball. It allows Jey Uso to hit the spear. Picks up
good
the
shit,
ball.
Jay.
Jay,
good
get
shit.
Out of there. Don't wait around. Yep.
Smart.
Run for the hills. My boy gonna always get out of there soon as those fireflies come.
Left alone in the ring after suffering the spear.
What the hell's going on, Cole?
The freakiest thing I've ever been a part of.
It's crazy how that boy Chad keep on getting caught up in this stuff, bro. My boy, your sacrifice. Why are you trying to get like Jay? Is another package.
Pat, this box has been addressed to you the last 2 weeks.
Come on, it's looking at me, Cole.
No cap is glue. You can see Pat McAfee
get this thing?
No.
Let Pat open the package.
Earlier tonight, that thing delivered another package to the announce desk. It was another VHS.
Cole said that thing was wild.
Let's see what this week's chapter is all about.
Interview number 3 at the Funhouse.
Tell me more about your family.
My family. I took those that no one wanted. The discarded. The forgotten. I gave them a purpose. Gave them.
Well, all creepy as hell right now. You just get deeper and deeper into it every take.
They're so happy that you remembered them. Because being a glutton for punishment doesn't make abandonment hurt any less. Forsaken. Alone, begging for mercy.
Right, that mask is
creepy. As the buzzards circle. There's been loss. Too much.
The one before this is the creepiest one.
But grief is the price we pay for love. But now, we must set the captives free. So they need no master. Do you think I? Do you think we?
We
are sick?
We are sick, sick. Yes, I do.
First thing to knowledge and truth is admitting.
Then sick is what will be.
Okay, that sound like Rampage finna get ready to kick off. No cap. We finna get a good Rampage. Raw is war. Let's get it. Hit the subscribe button.